I'm sorry. I am done with this assignment. I think other than my first assignment, because I was up in the mountains, I did not like that assignment whatsoever. It's a lot of reasons why I didn't like that first assignment. This assignment, the people, like my coworkers, good. The lady who does my scheduling, chef's kiss. I mean, we had a few coworkers, you know, God is watching them, but whatever. The people up front who run it, nah. So I feel like for this assignment, it's definitely mentally draining because, listen, like they do too much. Like y'all really kiss the behinds of the residents who have these nasty, ignorant attitudes just so that y'all can make them happy and you not have to deal with his attitude, but yet you want me to deal with it. Girl, like the other day, I'm not gonna use any names or anything, but I'm gonna just give y'all this little snippet real quick. Dina, the other day, it took them an hour and a half to figure out the assignment sheet, which was not my business, you know, that's fine, whatever. Well, this resident who feel like he needs to be the first one up in the whole building in the morning, but he won't allow night shift to get him up, he wasn't up because I don't have an assignment, like we didn't have our assignment. He called up front to the front desk and said he was gonna call the police if somebody didn't get in there. Baby, what the police gonna do about you still being in bed at 8 o'clock? But do you think they really care? They gonna tell you get off their phone. But that's whatever. Y'all, I am done with this. I'm done with this assignment. I am done. So I am a little upset because it's supposed to be a tropical storm or whatever down here. And we're going to the beach. And only thing I got to say about that, the tropical storm, baby, if you want to come early in the morning, come in the morning. But baby, somebody got to see me on the beach. Somebody got to see me. Somebody got to see me. Like, I'm trying to be at the beach. I'm trying to be on the beach. Junie has never been to the beach. Nope. Nova has. But Junie has, yeah. So we're trying to be out and about. But let me show y'all what I got for myself because I'm done with these. Okay. And I also got, but I don't have a chaser or cups. So I'm not gonna drink that tonight, but we are gonna drink this tonight. And I'm supposed to be going out with two other girls. We're supposed to go get some drinks and whatnot. I don't know if we're still gonna go because of the rain, which just slowed down a lot, but oh my god, y'all, I'm done. Okay, so with that being said, let me tell y'all, I am taking a week off of work, like a full week off of work, my choice, because with the way, like, well, I'm taking a week off of work, which means I'm going to be a full-time content creator this whole week. I'm going to record every single week. I'm going to give y'all, at least try to give y'all a couple videos. By the time this video come out, y'all will have already seen the other videos that I've already put out. Let me put this down. So, I am about to shower and lay down until we figure out where we're going. One of the girls is at a cookout, so I gotta wait for her anyway, so. Alright. Catch you later. Just got up. I slept in this morning. Not really, but really. We're gonna go ahead and get dressed. I think I'm gonna take myself to IHOP. Like, I'm just treating myself all around. I'm gonna take myself to IHOP and then come back and pack up because I gotta be out by 11. So let's take a shower, get dressed. I ain't wearing nothing cute today, just something real chill, real simple. And I don't have much to pack up, but this room is a mess because since I came back, like even before I left, like I was working every single day because I'm trying to stack this money. And when I go on these when I go to these locations, I understand that I am here to work. So that's why it doesn't bother me to work that many days, but it's very mentally draining. So we're gonna call it eventually, but I got like two more things I need to pay off and then I can stop working like this. But let's take a shower and let's go to IHOP, and I'm taking you guys with me.
All right, so I'm at IHOP. This food took like, let me say 45 to 50 minutes to come out. I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like. I'm not upset, like I know it's not the waiter's fault, but. All right, let me show you something. I meant so bad. Like, I was like, I'm gonna take my camera, we're gonna film out in public. Boom. I had the camera, but guess what I didn't have? Can y'all see? No battery. I took the battery out when I was back in the room so it could charge, but I forgot to put it back in. So we're going down to the room because I have like a little bit over 30 minutes to pack up and get out. So car's packed up for the most part. Let's straighten up. I got a question for y'all. When y'all go to these hotels and y'all go on vacation, do y'all clean up before y'all leave? Because for me, I do. I throw all my towels and this little thing. But see, this one gives you a basket. I'm just putting everything in there. Get rid of all my trash. Dirt. Bathroom's good. And again, if you ever come down here and you want to stay in this little inn, it's a cute inn, but make sure you get the back rooms because the front rooms don't have air conditioning. So, ask for like room like 10, 12, 11, something like that. But I think they are bigger and they cost a little more. All right. Do I want a cup of coffee? Yeah, I'm going to make me a small cup of coffee. And then we're going to leave. We got to go. Be back. Oh, this is a mirror.
Yes. Are you sitting there recording a mirror?
I thought that I was going to be able to find Neptune, then I realized I was... Good morning. So today, yesterday I went to the gym. My mom went to the aquarium with the girls. Today we're going back to the gym, but we're gonna go run outside first. So I'm gonna eat me a piece of avocado toast now, and then I'll eat the other piece when I come back with a protein shake. But this is some good stuff, and this is keto bread, which is like really low in everything but like high in fiber. All right, so for today we're about to go to the track, walk, run, go to the gym. Let me tell you my agenda for today. Am I gonna get it done? Well, no, but that's the plan. I need to get my nails done. I need to wash my clothes, clean my sister's car. That's what I need to do today. All right, I don't like the angle. I prefer it be down here. I'm gonna go ahead and do my last piece of avocado toast. We did the gym, and yeah. So we're not cleaning my car today. Cleaning my sister's car today. We're gonna clean her car tomorrow because I didn't know she's coming down here because she's getting her house cleaned. So we are gonna do her car tomorrow. So I can take that off my list for today. And then, like when I tell y'all, I wanna clean her car. I want to clean her car. And I'm gonna just leave her my keys to mine for just in case she need to go anywhere while I'm cleaning it, because I wanna take the car seats out, wash their cushion. Take the car seats out, wash their cushion. I want to clean her seats. Like, I'm gonna clean her car for her. It's a late birthday gift, kind of like, I really just want to do it. I cleaned her car once before when she had a different car. But now I know that like she's a mom, she's busy. So why not just help her out? You know what I mean? All right, so there we go. I already have one video up. I didn't have a thumbnail for it, so I uploaded it without a thumbnail, to be honest. I'm not even going front. But the next video, I hope to be done editing it today, so that could go up tomorrow. It's vanilla. Ooh, that do not look right. And then, this don't look like vanilla. Each vlog is gonna be up tomorrow. So I've been on TikTok. I uploaded 2 TikToks in one day. Very proud of myself. I'm gonna edit the one today and upload it. I want to do like a mini, like a minute long, like TikTok vlog of me being at the beach. And yeah, like I wanna do more on TikTok, to be honest. Now that I'm like getting over my fear of, like I have a fear of not doing my best, or like somebody telling me like, oh, this isn't, you know, like good work. But I saw this thing, and I think his name is Kevin, but I gotta look him up. But he's a comedian, and he was like, you know, it's not about, like, it's not your job as a content creator to, is there something on my screen? There we go. It's not your job as a content creator. Hold on, I want to find him. Because I want y'all to listen to it. And this is really like what has helped me. Yeah, Kevin Stage. I don't know if I'm going to find the actual thing, but anyway, basically what he was saying, like, it's not your job to determine how, like, how good your work does. Like, you do the work, you edit it, you know, add whatever you need to add, put it up, and then, you know, it's everybody, like, basically, like, it's their job to determine, you know, the views you get and stuff like that, but it's not your job to do it. And so when I heard that, like, just listen to it, and, like, you really got to think about it. It really, like, it depends. I mean, you got to do good work. Like, you can't just put anything up on the internet and think it's okay kind of thing. But some videos that I feel like really aren't my best work, you're like, you know, it's, I mean, it's okay to put up on the internet kind of thing. So that's it. I found it. Hold on, I want y'all to listen to it.
Not responsible for something doing well. You are only responsible for making it and putting it out. The rest is on people, the industry, and algorithms, etc. Stop tripping. You don't know what be going on. Instagram decided a couple months ago reels is it. If you put something a minute and 1 second, ain't nobody gonna see it. Pictures is dead. Does that mean you create worse or not good? No, you didn't do nothing different. Instagram changed. Same thing with TikTok, Twitter, all that. And then there's people who ingest your content with how they see the world and not how you intended it. And then there's an industry who decides who's good and who's not. But none of that has anything to do with you creating something good. You just make it. Let the rest fall where it may. And I did this because I've been creating reels, and some do crazy good and some do poorly. And I'm like, what is going on? I don't know. I just make it and post it. The rest is on the rest. Creators, you are not responsible.
So I make it, edit it, and put it out. All right, we are dressed. If y'all hear the air, sorry, it's hot, but I'm dressed. We're on our way to our doctor's appointment. I'm gonna get there a little early. After that, hopefully I go get my nails done. I don't know, I'm tired. Like, I haven't had the chance to, like, just sleep all day. So, and the reason why I wanna get my nails done, granted, I don't keep them done, but I'm going to try. So the reason why, I don't know if it's anxiety, I don't know if it was stress, and I do just think it was stress and me not sleeping. So for the last 3 weeks of my assignment, I wasn't sleeping. So if anybody knows me personally, I'm in bed by, like, you know, 8:30, try to be asleep by 9:30. Well, I was in bed, but I was not going to sleep. I was up till like 12, 1 in the morning, and mind you, I got to be up by 5:30. And then I was also like, if I go to sleep, I will sleep for like 2 to 3 hours, like tossing and turning. But then when I get up, like a couple mornings, I was up at like 3:30, 4 o'clock, and I was up for the rest of the day. We're up. I couldn't go back to sleep. And the result of that was, I don't know why, but I started peeling my nails. I don't bite them. I do not bite my nails. But I started peeling them really bad. And so I need to get them done so that I can stop peeling them, because they're not cute. Peeled them extremely short, and I still feel them. And I don't know why. We are, again, this is like a big leap for anybody. I am going to look into therapy. I just have to mentally be ready for it. Because I feel like when you start therapy, like, it's a box of worms. Like a box that you kept locked up, you know, like your whole life, and now you're expressing that with somebody else. So I am going to look into therapy, all that jazz. Good morning, beautiful people. All right, so let's go get our day started. All right, we are going to the laundromat because I have a lot of clothes to wash and a lot of scrubs, and I think it would just be easier and quicker if I go to the laundromat That way I could just do one of the big washing machines. Yeah, so we're gonna go to the laundromat. I think that's it. I signed up for a Pilates class today. I'm excited. Hold on, let me put y'all on my stand. I realized that I never showed y'all my car after I cleaned it. So the back seat, now those little pieces right there is just from like the bed that Junie tore up, but no more fur. It's all clean. So I'm gonna clean my sister's car today when she gets down here and when I'm done with my laundry. So, all right. All right, y'all, washing my sister's car. We're just gonna go through the wash and then baby, I'm about to light this bad boy up. I'm gonna show y'all before and after for this. On Amazon stuff. I'm not gonna tell y'all what I spent, but we're gonna open these boxes. First package. I think these are mine. Some new work shoes.
You didn't show the brand. You didn't show the brand. The box. The brand. Brett loves Judy. Get down.
And what else we got in here? These are some more shorts. And then we got these little summer dresses. Because let me tell y'all, went to date night with Mama and Misha. They got a nerve to tell me I can wear my summer dress out. But I got another summer dress that's white.
It was a flip.
It's a summer dress. You can just see my nipples. That's it. And I was gonna put a whatchamacallit on.
Whole areola.
I was gonna put a whatchamacallit
on. You can see your whole areola. Oh, that's a different box.
Yeah.
Not how you open that box.
Yes, it is.
It is not.
Oh, you're supposed to rip right here? So now, tripod. I think that's what this is. Please tear it.
Gloves, you get the pro level leak protection you're looking for. Gloves, tear it like a pro. Everyone's
talking about season 2 of All Murders in the Building. Good grief. What y'all think? Amazon will steal it? Right. Now this tripod has a remote. You've never been to heaven, have you? Ooh, is it ready? Yellow.
Amazon or your Freedom. Choose some papers of quality through our
Check it out. So wait, everybody gets the same great deal.
I think it pops.
Right
on. Everyone can get a new iPhone 13 on us. Remote cord.
So if I want to do a picture, if I want to start recording.
Oh, it controls the camera, not the tripod.
Yeah. Okay. Next package. Oh, these are my workout shoes. Mom, we gotta go to the gym tomorrow. So a couple of the people I work with, they wear these.
What's the brand?
I guess Just So.
Those are cute.
They're only $45.
Oh, those are cute. Let me see.
They say these are very comfortable to work in.
Oh, they got a little cushion on the bottom.
Next package. How you open this package?
It's called Just So So. Is that the site you went to? You got off Amazon.
Amazon.
Those are German shoes for working out. They got this. You know how much the Air Max bag was?
But that's what I was looking for, the Nike ones, but I couldn't find them on the Nike website.
Like $85.
These are mommies. Got mommy some Brooks. So help you.
Brooks shoes, yes. I can walk the soles off those.
Thank you. I think that's all I ordered. Yeah.
Our feet will be happy.
Two pairs of shoes, the shorts, the dress, the tripod. Yeah. I will link everything down below. Let's try my shoe on though.
There's another way to sell your car. Visit eastcharlottenissan.com where you'll receive our highest.
Ooh. Cause you'll never be. Hey. Ooh, it's already your life.
Thank you, Joy. You're a play.
You want some sneakers?
I do.
Cause listen, I'll order you some shoes now. You want some of these?
Sure.
I already said these are cheaper than our work shoes.
My work day is going to be completely different tomorrow.
You hear me? Mm-hmm. These are cheaper than our work shoes that I get us.
These mother right here are expensive. All right, watch out, girl.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh my god. Yeah,
hot, oh yeah, that's it.
Now everyone can get a new iPhone 13 on us on America's most reliable 5G network. For every customer, for everyone.
Oh, wrong foot.
Ooh.
That's it right there. These Jones is nori.
They are huge.
You said, y'all want some?
They call so so.
Cause don't play with me. I will get y'all some.
Oh yeah, these is it.
Yeah. I want a pair.
I'm not joking. I will order you some tonight.
She did that stuff for $33.
You be scaring Nova.
Okay, let me take this off. Stop playing games. We're about to set up the shop on.
Hey, y'all, these are cute. Look, 38.
Next. See next morning.
Okay. I feel like I haven't been doing like a great job of being a full-time or a week
content creator, like a full-time content creator for a week. I don't know. But we're about to go to the store. And I just want to let y'all know, like, excuse me. So I am going to post a few. It already posted, so it really don't matter. I don't know. I just feel like I have been doing a great job. I've really just been trying to enjoy my week with my family. Because I do leave tomorrow and I am gone for 8 weeks, so. But I'm excited. I'm ready to run them for their run them for their money. Because when I go to these locations, yeah, I want to like do maybe like one thing to enjoy it. In my head I do, but really like I'm here to make money. And, you know, take care of your people. So what I do, or what I'm going to do for this next location, I'm just going to work and go to the gym and then try to find a nice dog park for the dogs to go to. I don't necessarily need Nova to lose weight, but I can't have her gain any weight. Because of how small she is, it'll start hurting her joints. But I want her to lose a little bit of weight before we go back to the vet. So that's that. But the dog parks in Wilmington, first of all, I didn't like all the sand. And then I didn't like, we went to a dog park and I watched a video on TikTok and they explained it to me. But when we go, Junie is normally the largest dog there, unless it's like a doodle or a poodle there. But this time it wasn't. And this Roddy came in and he was kind, but his issue was he wasn't fixed. And so he kept trying to hump Junie. And Junie did not like that. And so I ended up leaving because I don't know what's going to happen or what could have happened. So I'm like, yeah, it's time for us to go. Like, it is time for us to go. And then a bully was, like, feeling Nova. And I'm like, it's fine to take your dogs out if your dog is not fixed. Like, that's not what I'm saying. But if you as an owner cannot control your dog, then your dog doesn't need to be there. That's what I'm saying. Because that bully would not let any other dog sniff Nova, like when she was walking around and stuff like that. You know, that's what dogs do. They sniff each other. He legit, like, was trying to attack dogs if they got close to her. And I'm like, bro, get your dog. And the fact that I kept telling him no and the owner was sitting beside me and didn't say nothing, like, that's my issue. Like, that's my biggest issue. So we'll end up leaving. But the dog parks in Wilmington, they were okay. I didn't like the sand. But I want something with more grass. So we're going to hope that Pennsylvania has one with more grass in it. And yeah, what are we doing today? So today is Saturday. I got to pick up all the poop off the yard. I just got to pack all that stuff from Amazon that I got. I need to figure out how I'm going to take it with me. It's not that much stuff, but I do need to go through my suitcase and just, like, take some stuff out. So, that's what we're gonna do today. Yeah. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Ooh, I gotta sneeze. Alright, let's go in food line. gonna show y'all why my sister is going to kick me out of her house. So let me show y'all my room. When I first got here on Tuesday, it was like extremely clean. This is my room. Now, granted, all this is not my fault. Like, Junie did all this yesterday. But I just got out of bed, so I'm gonna make that up. I'm supposed to be going through my suitcase. I guess I need to take some stuff out because I washed this yesterday and that has to go in the suitcase because I'm not traveling with that bag full of clothes. I need to get it together. So what I'm about to do is nothing that I need to do. I'm actually about to soak the acrylic off my toenails first because I won't be able to see Hannah until I come back. So we're gonna soak it off. Oh, but let me show you. So first, my toiletry bag busted open. So I got a new little one. I'm about to soak this acrylic off my toenails. You want that basket? That laundry basket?
No, a basket for my bread. It's not my refrigerator. Oh.
You know what that means?
What
mean? Time to buy a basket. Are you recording me?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Alright.
Good
morning,
y'all. Seriously, don't have a basket.
So, we're going to soak these. Oh, I want to show y'all. So, for the people that voted on my Instagram, they voted for me to release the video at 2. So, this, which is so freaking, oops, hold on. We're gonna release it at 2:00. It's so cute. Alright, so I need this. I don't need my phone. I'm just taking my iPad in the living room. We're going to cut this TV off. And we're also going to get aluminum foil. Mitchell, you got gloves? Huh? Gloves? Hey, you know what? I should tell Mom to grab me a bottle of wine. I'm gonna bring Nova's.
Like now. Like now.
Can you tell her?
Can you tell her? Oh.
What do you want me to tell her? If they have any what? Okay. Hey Siri. Text my mind.
What do you want to say?
Hey. Can you grab me a bottle of sweet wine? And Demetria said, if they have any cute, cheap baskets, can you grab one? Question mark.
Done.
All right. I'm gonna grab Nova's bed because she's not gonna lay in the floor. And all right, do you got gloves?
I do not.
Okay, that's fine. I can use a plastic bag. You got a, ow, Judy. You got aluminum foil?
Don't use it all. You can use it for brush tomorrow.
No, I'm not going to use it all. I just need it for my toes. Oh my God, would you? Smoking on this straw, you don't care.
You're gonna
need copyrighted. You don't. That's why. Nah, not if you sing it though.
You're gonna need copyrighted.
If I pop this, come on now, for you tonight. Will you promise, baby? Won't you make a promise that I'm gonna be your wife? Adventure time is rolling right over. Better thing if you really want some.
Hey, what do you want me to do with you?
For you tonight. Because I don't have the luxury of going back to my room. That oil in there, if you want that oil, you can have that oil. Spencer Behind Oil. I was so upset. Yeah, I'm putting that in my hair.
Ooh.
Treat you how you should. You know what I need to get? A spatula. But I'll be using my plastic fork and spoon.
You can take one of these. What the hell are you smelling? Oh, that's her bed.
Love you. All right, we're about to suck our toenails.
Ain't no baby you love.
That's why I
it looks good, don't it?
It do. It do.
That's what I do.
Now what you gonna put in there?
And where?
In the top cabinets. Are you gonna put handles on it?
Boxes in there. Yeah. That's how I get some more. I think I actually have some. I just gotta drill the holes and put them on.
Okay, how do I... You got a bowl, a glass bowl I can use?
Mm-hmm.
Make this the easiest way possible.
Little?
Yeah.
Like this?
So I'm just put, yeah, some acetone in it and put the things in there. All right. Let's go soak our toenails off because I can't get them done. Oh, also, I want to let y'all know. So I want to be... Like, tap into my, when I say this, I think of the conversation me and my best friend had the other day. But anyway, I want to tap into, like, my little bit more feminine side. I want to invest in, what's it called? I want to invest in some perfume. Now, before y'all give me some suggestions, I'm going to tell y'all right now, I am cheap. Now, I put it on a quad pay. I will put a perfume on QuadPay, but I prefer not to start off with no $300, $400 perfume. I really want like an everyday perfume. I want like a, hey, where's your, you in here?
Right here.
Where's your tool, your zit tool, that metal thing?
It's in here. I never took it out. You need to do something about this.
Okay, we know. Thank you.
No, yes.
Oh, and then don't forget, I need some super glue.
Did you read that to your mother?
Yeah. Okay. Let me sit y'all down. Huh?
You need super glue?
Not at this moment. But I just need to glue the grip back onto this tripod so my camera doesn't wobble or fall off. Okay. Let me sit y'all up. But I think that, yeah. Okay. So, I want perfume. But I want, I don't want to start with like a $300, $400. We don't want to start with that. Mm-mm. Not us. I want to start with like, you know, $100 perfume. I want like a gym perfume every day and then like a date night kind of thing. And work my way up from there. I used to have perfumes, but it wasn't like perfume. It was more so like, I mean, it was perfume, but it was like your cheaper Rue 21 kind of thing. Cause you gotta start somewhere in life. You know what I mean? And I'm not, you know, I'm cheap. I don't care how much money I make, I'm cheap. Now, will I spend like money on certain things? Yes, like my hair, we're not cheap about hair. We're not. You know, I just hit up the girl who did my weaves. 2, 3, 4, 5. I just hit her up yesterday to tell her, like, I've been watching these videos, the TikToks and stuff of like how the hairstylist is always like canceling or their edges is gone when they take their wig and they're sewing off. Like, I hit her up and I was like, to be honest, like, I honestly appreciate you because I've never had that issue. Now, one time we had to push it back because her power went out in her apartment complex, but we legit pushed it back an hour and I was her last client of the day. So, because I have my nails done. Ooh, that's strong, ain't it? Mm-hmm. Thank you.
baby.
Who still didn't pack yesterday or clean anything, and I need to be out the house in 3.5 hours. Me. All right, so y'all, I want to take these braids out of my hair so bad. So bad I want to take these braids out of my hair. We are going to go ahead and pack up today. Okay, so I am almost positive that I told her I wanted a grande. Wait, it goes tall grande venti. Okay, I wanted a grande caramel crunch and a tall caramel crunch and a grande hot. I think that's the correct size, but baby, this is huge. But you know what? I'm not gonna fuss. And then I also wanted smaller pup cups, but that's fine. Got Starbucks. And we're just outside of Charlotte, so let's finish driving. All right, we have made it to Pennsylvania. And we are in our room. The room is pretty cute. Let me show y'all. Ooh, bathroom. And then, again, it's just me and a doll, so I don't need nothing extravagant, but I gotta unpack all my stuff. I'm not gonna unpack every single thing, but we are going to take my underwears and stuff out because it's easier for me to get to them if I put them in a drawer kind of thing. So we are in for the night. Like, we're in. I'm about to lay down. The drive, let me tell y'all about this drive. The drive really wasn't that bad, but let me tell you the bad part about it. First of all, I took like 81 North, whatever that is. I mean, well, it's a highway, but 81 North. And the fact that the people, when you get into Virginia, don't understand in their head, click, 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 click in your head, the left lane is for passing and people with ticket money. If you are not passing somebody or you don't have ticket money, get back in the right lane. So because it's so hard to pass, because you got people that are sitting there driving as slow as the person on the right side, and then most of it is trucks, it added an hour to my trip. Therefore, we're gonna take a different highway going back, because I'm not doing it. Like, I'm really not doing it. It's just not gonna happen. Mm-mm. But we're in for the night. Tomorrow I do gotta go out and do a few things, because I don't start working tomorrow. I start on Tuesday, so I'll take you guys with me, and then
That'll be the end of my week of a full content create. What is it? It's not week of a full, no. Oh, a full week of content creating. Like every single day. All right, but that's it for tonight. I'll see y'all tomorrow.